Hi, my name is Steven Hicks, and today I get the pleasure of showing you the Chauvet Maverick Storm 3 Beam Wash. With 2745 watt RGB LEDs, this wash can cover a massive area, making it perfect for any concert, award show, gala, or festival, or maybe even just some eye candy. The Maverick Storms are IP65 rated, which means they can stay outdoors and live outdoors without any worry. This fixture supports DMX, ArtNet, and sACN, giving you multiple options to connect and multiple modes to program in, giving you full control over tilt and pan options. I think this light is actually, it's amazing for what it can do. It gives you complete control over each zone, complete control over each individual light inside of it, or each fixture bulb inside of it, allowing you to pixel map it, making any type of design or lettering you want, allowing you to really get control over it. Each individual LED inside of this fixture can be individually mapped for dimmer and RGB color. Not only that, with the dual zone, you can zoom in to have a fine spot and then have an aura around it. So it allows you to have different lighting techniques, like the McCandless method, when you add a warm light onto a cool light to give 3D shadows. This light allows you to have depth as a wash. Although a lot of these features come standard with these lights, you also have to take into account the functionality of each light. It's better to use these lights with a smart board such as a hog or an MA to give you more control over each fixture. Now you can use it in a standard mode, which gives you access to 32 channels, but you will not get access to the pixel mapping feature such as this. Here at PCE, we have several of these for rental or purchase. So if you feel you can use these at your next event, feel free to give us a call. Until then, have a great day.